The Schulenburg Shorthorns face defending state champion undefeated Shiner tonight in Hallisville. Shiner in the red zone of Schulenburg. Running back Dalton Brooks gets the ball, bounces it to the outside, races to the pylon, scores on the 9-yard touchdown, 7-0. Shiner Comanches again inside the Schulenburg 10-yard line. This time they had to Beck Bishop, who punches it in for a 14-0 lead. The final from Hallisville. Let's go back to the big game.